Just got done building this guy for a local tree guy. Contacted me, wanted a little bigger climbing saw. That's the 350. Put a new 346 XP cylinder on it. Piston. Ported her up. Polished the parts and built one of my pipes for it. The goal is you want to be able to put 24 on it. You're running 325, 24, but I figured a good test would be 3/8, 24 inch. Which won't be running. If it pulls this and don't give a shit, then run a 24, 325 all day long. Ha ha ha!